15 minutes or more like 10 minutes down the road to the other one. Now, looking at about an hour. Well, the closest one. And everyone I talk to that knows anything about scrapping or used to, they all go to this one. So, or they've gone to it in the past year. It's supposed to be pretty friendly, a lot of good reviews on it. Decent price, and if I head through the woods like I am, it's about an hour and 20 minutes, so a lot better than for me than going down the interstate with my old trucks. Still got, you get further south, there's still DOTs that sit there. I want to check you out if you're hauling stuff, but it's a nice ride through the northern woods of Maine. The hot heat is gone. About 65 degrees. Works out. Get a couple of bucks. I got some light iron. A couple of pieces of number one, but not too much. We'll see. Rich today, boys. $0.02 a pound for light iron, which is $40 a ton. And we had 1,980 pounds, just shy of a ton. 3,960. We had just 240 pounds of number one. 4920, the new yard, hour and a half ride, $20 a gas. How did I do? Overheating, and they're kind of like roadkilling it, or forgot to close the hatch on the old Prevost bus. See the Cummins. It's on sale.
Everyone's got their masks on. Wear your mask. Mask on outside, riding in your car. Might catch it.
Typical wildfire season, and resources are stretched there.